You might be able to see under the chin, there's this little metal clip. And basically, that little metal clip allows me to unlock the nose loop. So I can unlock that, pull it down a little bit, and then I can actually slide that nose loop right off over her nose. I can then pull the gentle leader through, and what I'm going to do here is attach it to the D-ring that ends up under the chin. So this now becomes a high-riding flat buckle collar instead of being a gentle leader.